long time no see. It's been a minute since I filmed and uploaded. Sorry, it's not that I didn't have like motivation to or anything. I've just been getting like a lot of like really shitty comments. And it's like, it's not like it necessarily bothers me or anything, because it's like, I live in the Bible Belt, grew up in the Bible Belt. It's stuff that like, I promise you, I have not heard. It's nothing I ever heard, but like, I just don't want to be, I just don't want that shit on my channel. So it's been a minute, so I'm sorry, but I'm back and I have a little bit of a Dollar Tree haul. So yeah, lot of it. It's just like, I feel like I've been also been very busy, like just busy as fuck. So I'll probably do like a makeup video and I'll tell you guys all about that. But yeah, so I was like in the mood to kind of spend some money, but I didn't know how much money I had. So I was like, well, I'll just go to Dollar Tree. And I checked how much money I had, and I had plenty. So I was like, yes. So the first thing I got was this care pack, flexible fabric, knuckle and fingertip band-aids. And the cashier was super nice. I didn't realize I had grabbed like an empty box, so she told me. So I got, I went and grabbed one that had stuff in it. And this comes with 20, so probably 10 of each one. If you guys don't know, my fingers get like contact dermatitis a lot. And not only that, like I also have like a few chemical burns because I wasn't smart and I didn't wear gloves when I was doing some of my press on. So I've been having to cover them. Like when I'm working with like at work and stuff like that, and regular band-aids have been really bad, so I got some of these. I also got to go with that, where is it, this to try, this gentle tape. Like it doesn't stick to your skin, it's like kind of like a gauze tape. Because this is what they put on me when I go get like blood drawn and stuff, because I don't technically have like an adhesive allergy, but like anytime I have adhesive on my skin, it hurts really, like it like melts to my skin like a really weird way. It's not like irritating, it just like, it will not come off my skin unless like it hurts so bad, like it will rip my skin. So I got these to try out, to see how that goes and see if I like that better. And I actually saw on AliExpress they make like cute like designs and stuff on them, so if I do like them, I probably will order some of those, so when I wear it out, it'll look cute on my hands. Okay, I got an Expo marker. This is the like chisel tip, and this is the blue one. I'm slowly just getting all of the ones that I need. They only have this one, so I want to get a black one, but so right now I have a red and I have a blue one. Surprising, because I feel like it's not like a busy time to be shopping, but is that weird to like the smell of Expo markers? I've always liked it. Sorry if you can hear my neighbor. Okay. I got my color for him. This is in the shade black, I think. Yeah, black. I don't think they sell other shades. At least I haven't seen them. So, because I am going to be home for like 2 months to recover from surgery, I've been also slowly getting things to kind of entertain myself other than like YouTube and video games. And I bought this impossible clear puzzle, which I thought was neat. Maybe they do. It kind of looks like they do. So I could cheat if I really wanted to, but I don't know. Oh, so how do I? That sucks. You think they would have, like, already done that? Yeah, okay. So, like, they literally fit into the ones that they're next to. So I could cheat if I really wanted to. And they don't seem to, like, really click into each other. But I thought that'd be fun to do. Oh, shit. And I just already dropped pieces. But yeah, I got that. Okay. And then I got this nail clipper. So these are specifically for, like, longer, like, false nails. And it's so funny because I went in and I was so surprised to see stuff like this. But, like, This came with five. This says it comes with five, but there's only four in there, so. But yeah, so I thought that was a pretty good deal. Some little stickers and actual, like, charms, because I don't have, like, a lot of nail charms. I just have, like, rhinestones. So I was like, I think it's worth to, like, get it, you know what I mean? Okay, I'm, like, trying to pick this. Stealing and whatever, but like, they'll feel really, really dry. But this one feels good. But I have like a chapstick system. I have one at work. I have one normally in my car, one on my bedside table, and one in my bathroom. And my bathroom one is about to go, so this is gonna replace that one. And you might be like, Max, do you really need to have all that chapstick at the same time? But here's the thing, if I just have one chapstick, I'm gonna fucking lose it. I'm not gonna keep track of it. I'm so bad with it. So I just have like stuff for designated spots I'm gonna be in that I normally need chapstick, and I don't lose them because they stay where they're supposed to be. Okay, and the last thing I got was this cranberry apple juice. Receipt, but yeah, I'm gonna clean this stuff up, probably break down this puzzle.